Thank you everyone for giving me audience. On behalf of my fellow students, I have come to raise an issue, and that is water shortage.
Water is a problem everywhere, Amanda.
You're right, principal. But those students are adamant to every reason with you.
You at the sector of nutrition can deal with it.
Yes, you can depend on anything to handle.
This is serious concern. If not handled, it may trigger a riot.
Mr. Dean, I suggest you step in to help Amanda cool down the students.
You are right, Andres. Mr. Ambrose, could you please?
Sir, consider it done.
Thank you, Amanda, for your time. You can leave.
You scared me, Mike.
I'm sorry, is it hard?
Okay, what's up?
Today is a special day for a special person in my life. Come on, Amanda. On this date, exactly 3 months ago,
we started dating.
Sure.
Captain?
I can take care of myself.
Amanda, do not concentrate too much on your boyfriend and forget about your duties in this time.
Taste.
No sugar?
Yes, you must explain this.
This is serious.
You have failed us.
Yes,
we are taking action.
Yes.
Hell no. Please trust me. I can handle this.
Now, we are waiting.
Come in. Ah, Amanda. You deserve to surprise your principal with tea today.
Sir, please taste this.
No, thank you. I'm full.
On behalf of my fellow students.
Okay. Sugarless?
The catchphrase is nowhere to explain.
Maybe she's going to buy some.
She has not been to school yet.
This is serious. Okay, let's go.
Good morning, sir. I was on my way to see you.
Open this door. Good. Now get in and get the experience.
That's why I was coming to see you, sir.
Thank you.
Mr. Principal, there is no sugar in there.
You can't be serious, Osio. You are in charge of this store. Explain this mystery.
It's a mystery indeed because...
Because what?
I came in this morning and find bags of sugar gone. And I keep the key in your office every evening before I leave.
Are you suggesting I'm the thief?
Amanda!
Yeah!
Mr. Principal, the students are running impatient.
And you? To my office now.
Mr. Principal, the situation is getting worse.
Buy them some sugar from the canteen as I sort out this mess.
Why is the principal giving you money?
Mike, I'm just doing my duty.
By asking for money.
And what's your problem? I'm trying to defuse the situation here. We'll talk later, Mike.
Oh, Amanda, did you want to meet the staff?
I came to alert you. A strike is looming. And if not contained now, the situation might get out of hand. You are right. We need to know who the enemy is.
Is there any suspect you know?
All we know is that the sugar disappeared between Sosion locking it up for the night and opening in the morning.
I left the keys in the principal's office as usual.
All the students want to know who is behind this before they run out of patience.
And what do you intend to do?
I don't know. What I do know is that we don't have time. I must get moving. Oh, thank you for the audience.
Young girl, what are you doing in my office? What are you doing in my office?
I'm looking for the missing sugar.
And someone told you can find it in here? Breaking into people's office is an offense.
I'm sorry, Caprice.
Get out of my office. You don't want to repeat myself.
Ah!
What is it? Amanda, what is it?
Shh. I know where the sugar is.
Sugar?
It's in the shack, close to the garage. Sosion is behind everything.
Sosion?
Let us go.
Now, it's very late.
Or we can call the police.
No. No. It's good that we do our investigation first, before we involve the police.
But we have the evidence.
Which evidence?
Let us go and tell them what we know.
It might be risky. Look. Tomorrow is another day. Let us handle this then.
I saw the sugar here.
And where is it now?
It must have been moved. Sosion must have moved it.
No, that is false accusation. You may be taken to court.
Dad!
I heard that you have accused the principal. And now, Mr. Sosioni. Next, it will be me.
Dad!
I want you to stop that investigation of yours with immediate effect.
But...
The other people will do it.
You are too busy for us now.
Mike, my duty demands...
Duty what?
Mike, you have always been understanding.
Duty and priorities, which one comes first? And now you ignore me, still claiming it is duty?
Calm down, sweetheart.
Sweetheart, my foot.
Hey!
You think I don't understand what is going on?
What is the meaning of all this?
I'm busy taking money from the principal.
Mike!
Don't call my name.
Get here. Dad, are you hiding anything from me?
My dear, you'll have to trust me on this. Will you?
Thank you.
Sosion. Where is she?
Who?
Amanda. She was supposed to give us an update from this place.
Oh, I'm also looking for her. Have you checked the principal's office? She was last seen going to there.
Sosion.
Oh, she left it in the store charging. I'm in fact looking for her. Hand it in.
I promise to get you sugar. It's in the shack, behind the hostel. That's where the sugar is.
Hey, Amanda, what happened to you? What? Who gave you this?
I got it from the shack.
This is serious, but this is Sosion's jacket.
Amanda, what is it?
Okay, Mr. Ambrose, kindly take her to the sick bay.
Oh, thank you, officers.
Where is he? You are under arrest. Get into the car.
Sir, and who are these people?
Officers, I'm not alone. I'm working with Ambrose.
Hey, which Ambrose?
Anything you say shall be used against you in the court of law. Get in.
A lot from my daughter. I'm sorry, Amanda. I have to go.
Where?
To surrender myself to the police station.
So Sion was right? But why did you have to do this?
Okay. For many years, you have blocked my promotion to peer principal, Mr. Riga. Mr. Sion is also a qualified accountant with the CPAK, but the best job you can offer him is a storekeeper. So, we are hiding sugar to ignite a strike in this college to send Mr. Regan out.
Why did you change your mind?
After you confronted me. Sosia, Amanda knows everything.
Ambrose, you shared the secret. How could you?
I will make her cooperate.
I don't trust that girl.
She is still my daughter. She can do nothing to harm me.
Deal with her or else.
When he threatened my daughter, he went too far. Too far. Take care of yourself. I'll be back soon.
Dad?
Corruption has never solved anything.
You're doing the right thing, Dad.
I want you to stop that investigation of yours with immediate effect.
Don't call my name!
Ish.
Amanda, tueleze.
Sawa. Tea is ready, you can go serve.